I would consider myself a hero, but some people look at me as a hero. If I can ever give a kid confidence, I think that's the sense of being a hero. And obviously my favorite is the kid. He gets to have the most fun out of all the characters. So that was really, really personal.
Well said, Roland. Now, well, why don't we just try to check out the sort of behind-the-curtains story when you actually shot this?
Yeah,
it must be something that very interesting. I would like to share that audience.
This is me and the kid right here.
Child, he's just a kid.
We're going to sign up for this one right here. He got like four takes on this.
He had to chase me, so I had to run around.
This is the gosh to give you my face. So I have to do different faces. And I'm just like connect the dots on my face.
这一点帮助他就是能够扮演不同的角色，在几个测算的时候更加精确一些。所以put my hand on the kid，那是当时的确是一个意义。其实就是当他们几个人扮演的时候，更需要比较精确的测量。所以说当时那个点，当时在这个人的拍摄过程中的一种做法 ，really very, I must say, impressive. And also, how long did it take to shoot the whole thing?
If I can remember, it took 3 or 4 days of shooting. This is real good about my time, you know, to get me in and do what I have to do, then to get me out. It was fun, man. It was fun. It was a bit challenging, but it was fun. A lot of fun with it.
Sure. But KG, really, we read so much about Shane Roland, from a high school kid to NBA star, and from the NBA star to MVP, etc. Almost the team to the Western final, for example. Well, we were there actually, almost to the NBA final, really. There's so many stories behind you. So I wonder, you know, with all these kind of the multiple personalities and everything, were you born to lead them, or you purposely try to create them later?
I mean, as far as...
As far as you're being so, like, such a generous person, but loving heart, etc.
Well, I don't know if I know that. I'm really appreciative of all the opportunity I've been able to have. You know, I've been very hard in life. As a kid, sometimes it seems like it's being hard. So obviously, as an adult, I still have that reflection when I was a kid. So when I see all these kids in the audience, I know what it's like to be a fan of an athlete or just someone that you admire. So I've never forgotten that. And, I don't know, it's like my draw. You know, that's my connection to kids. That's my connection to the audience. People feel that. People, you know, understand that. I don't try to separate myself. I don't see myself as a celebrity. I see myself as a human.
No, we don't feel any distance between us at all.
Okay.
Exactly.
Yeah, a little bit.
All right.
That's what it is.
Hey, there must be some